Hi there, folks. As the 737 MAX 8 debacle continues, I thought you'd be interested to see how many of these aircraft are laid up on ramps all over the world. Boeing have reduced the number that they're making down to 42 a month, but that still means that they're rolling out of the factory in Seattle and just sitting there on the tarmac. Just look at this and see what a global mess has occurred. The truth is out there.